T-Short, man. We finna start dropping these tapes, man. So y'all ask a motherfucker for tapes, cause this got some new shit, some different shit, some more shit on these tapes, man. You know what I'm saying? Since we can't fit all the music on a CD, we gon' put it on a tape. And if a nigga won't sell you a motherfucking tape for under $10, then hit us up on that website at www.swishahouse.com. Or hell, hit me the OG Ron C at www.ogronc.com. What? And all these niggas, man, that be buying motherfucking 5 and 6 CDs and shit, bootlegging the nigga shit, man. We about to put a stop to all that shit, player. You motherfuckers know who y'all is, too. Shit, we ain't gotta call no motherfucking names and shit. Niggas just buying 5 CDs and expect for a nigga to shout them out on the motherfucking tape. It ain't about to go down like that, player. Man, hold up, dawg. These niggas. What the hell wrong with these niggas out here? Bootlegging all shit and expect for us to keep feeding it to them so they can bootleg our motherfucking shit, nigga. What? We about to cut out to all of them niggas, man. That's bootlegging us, man. What's up to everybody in San Antonio? Y'all get the real deal from Urban City. They moved to the Ingram Mall, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all go over there and get the real deal. Or hit P's and Q's off East Houston, man. Or top of the charts off of Givas and Converse, man. It's going down. What's up, Lafayette? Y'all holler at the boys over there at the L&D Daiquiri Factory. Huh. Y'all go over there and get one of them motherfucking Paul Wall daiquiris, man. You know what I'm talking about? Swisher House doing it in a major way, baby. They got the real deal, huh? What? Putting it down like that for you boys, man. What's up to everybody over there at the Inner Soul Records, man? My boy DMD got a brand new album about to come out, huh? What's up, J. Will, La Boo, Chandre, Booty Lope? My boy P.A. Dave out there, man. Got the real deal. You boys, man. What's up, Port Arthur? Gotta holler at my nigga BJ. Y'all get the real deal from BJ's, man. If you in motherfucking H-Town, get the real deal from Vinyl Edge Records and Tapes off of Veterans Memorial, man. What? You on that Southwest, Most City? Get the real deal from Gills Records and Tapes, man. Y'all watch out for that Big Pig and Run C House of Hits, baby. Highway 6 is coming, man. Y'all watch out, cause we about to have some shit you can't get nowhere else. Y'all put them motherfucking bootlegs up, man. These niggas out here bootlegging our motherfucking shit. The hell wrong with these niggas, man? These niggas have lost their motherfucking mind, man. What? Y'all hit us up on that website, man. Goddamn bootleggers. What? The OG Ron C. Putting it down like this here. For the 2K1 Spring Break 2001, man.